Natural honey is a premier superfood, containing over 300 active substances and providing several health benefits. It contains a host of vitamins, minerals, enzymes, antioxidants, plant antibiotics, biogenic simulators, alkaloids, hormonal substances, anti-cancer agents, and many other compounds that are extremely useful for our body. Natural honey assists in physical and mental growth in children, and it has a repairing and regenerative effect in adults. Natural honey can improve your body's immune system and helps you combat various diseases. It is a well-known fact that honey has been a favorite healthcare food throughout history. It has always been an essential part of many ancient systems of medicine. Let's take a look at some of the popular remedies. For weight loss, add 2 spoonfuls of honey to a glass of water, with or without a squeeze of lemon. Drink a glass in morning and also during the daytime, whenever you feel tired or hungry. It will suppress hunger and keep you energetic. It will also detox your body. Cough. Several studies have established that honey can treat the symptoms and discomfort caused by coughing. 1 tablespoon of honey with a pinch of black pepper or ginger before bed can cure your cough symptoms and give you a good night's sleep. Clear your heart blockage. Take 1 cup of garlic juice, 1 cup of ginger juice, 1 cup of lemon juice, and 1 cup of apple cider vinegar. Boil this mixture for a few minutes. Allow it to cool. Then add 3 cups of natural honey. Take 5 to 10 ml of this mixture without water on an empty stomach in the mornings and evenings. Combine this with walking or jogging for better results. You will be surprised by the results. Within a few days, excess cholesterol and unwanted fat will be reduced. Angina symptoms will stop. Digestive system also improves. All these will contribute to an active and healthy lifestyle. Cold or flu. Mix finely grounded powder of black pepper, long pepper, and dry ginger in natural honey. Take this mixture whenever the symptoms of cold or flu arise. It usually relieves the symptoms immediately. If the symptoms persist, take more of the mixture as and when necessary. Nausea or traveling sickness. Mix 1/2 spoon of ginger powder in 1/2 cup of honey, along with some lemon as per your taste preferences. Swallow a spoonful to decrease your nausea within minutes. Allergies. Adding honey in your daily diet is a proven remedy for treating seasonal allergies. The use of local honey is recommended as it has local bee pollen. For athletes, natural honey boosts energy and improves the performance of athletes. The energy drink for everyone. Natural honey can be used as an energy drink. Especially during summer days, it will give instant energy and keep you refreshed all day long. Healthy heart. Consuming pomegranate arils with honey will keep your heart healthy. Anemia. Adding pure natural honey to your regular diet can help you recover from anemia. Natural honey builds hemoglobin, which is essential for circulation of iron in your body. Acidity and heartburn. Drinking milk sweetened with honey will reduce the symptoms of acidity or heartburn and keep your stomach healthy. Constipation. Mix 1 spoonful of natural honey with fresh juice of lemon in a lukewarm water. Take this on an empty stomach in the morning to effectively fight constipation. Dental cavities and gum diseases. Honey is the only sweetener which prevents dental cavities and gum diseases by holding back the bacterial growth inside the mouth. For insomnia, sweeten your milk with natural honey and take it 1/2 hour before your bedtime. It produces melatonin, which calms your mind and results in a peaceful sleep. Sinus infection. Crush 3 cloves of garlic and add 2 spoonfuls of honey. Mix it well and take it when it's fresh. You can also add a few drops of lemon as per your taste. If you find it difficult to eat, just spread this mixture over bread and have it. It can be significantly helpful in treating a sinus infection. Arthritis. Make a paste of natural honey and cinnamon powder and apply it over the painful area. Wrap a cloth around it and leave it overnight. Prepare another mixture and take 1/2 spoonful 2-3 times a day. It can significantly reduce the symptoms of arthritis without causing any side effects. Cancer patients. For cancer patients, refined sugar is not recommended, but honey can be a great substitute. Natural honey can be selectively toxic to cancer cells, which is why natural honey should be included in the diet of cancer recovering patients. Skin care. Add 1 tablespoon of milk or buttermilk to 2 tablespoons of honey. Allow the mixture to cool and apply it to your skin in a small circular motion. Leave it for 10 minutes and then wash it with lukewarm water. It naturally moisturizes your skin. Repeat it twice a week to add a shiny texture to your skin. It really works. That is why many skincare products today contain natural honey. Wound healing. Natural honey is a trusted tropical therapy for healing wounds. It reduces infection and assists in repair mechanism and cell growth. Many hospitals are using honey-infused bandages for speedy healing of wounds. Eczema. Apply a mixture of honey and cinnamon powder onto the affected area. It kills the infection and keeps your skin smooth. Burn injury. Tropical application of honey on burn wounds is a better remedy than many antiseptics available in the market. Researchers have proven that natural honey not only controls infection, but also assists in repairing and healing processes. Other disinfectants only control the infection while having a retarding effect on the growth of the cells. These are just a few uses of natural honey. Many more remedies like these are in practice in different cultures throughout the ages. All the benefits written here can be expected only from natural and unaltered honey. In fact, just by adding natural honey to your daily diet can improve your health significantly. Let's take a look at how we can add honey in our daily diet. Number 1. Spread honey over toast or chapati in your morning breakfast and also sweeten your tea with honey. This way, you are replacing harmful refined sugar with healthy natural sweetener. Number 2. Replace sweets with natural honey. Sweets typically contain refined sugar, preservative chemicals, artificial colors, and synthetic flavors that can hurt the delicate stomach lining of your children, resulting in loss of appetite and malnutrition due to less absorption of nutrients. Whereas natural honey helps in absorption of many nutrients, thus assisting children in their physical and mental growth. Number 3. Add a spoonful of honey during kneading of flour, cooking rice, or making curry. This tradition is present in many cultures. It makes cooked food better taste and the food stays longer without spoiling. Number 4. Add honey to your salad. This will add taste to your salad. While honey is all good by itself, mixing it with your salad will aid in absorption of various nutrients from other foods. So next time you have to choose something sweet, pick natural honey. And for more videos on natural honey, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.